Welcome back, everybody. How are you
So,
doing?
by the ski lift? Look way out. Under those gondolas. By that tower. See?
Shit, I forgot how to aim. Or to see. There we go. What did you say? There we go. Yeah, no shit. Next. Are there more? Asshole. Damn it.
Supposed to say anything. But Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I'll try.
That rhymed. Hello and goodbye. How about that? Soldiers. Salutes horse. Press triangle to look cool. Oh.
That was y'all shooting out there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones.
Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff.
I don't care.
I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I can keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
You sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
He's not my boyfriend, Jesus.
Okay, let's go.
All right, I'll meet you. So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just a few we saw from the ridge.
Just some hairs. Oh.
Yeah. Found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on a group patrol. Even recommending you for hair control. Well, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits
Look,
who've...
you think you're ready. I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. Well, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, Hey, do you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through at school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, that, not really my cup of tea, but Dr. Danielle Star, he's pretty...
He's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that match...
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped him.
You're funny.
Music scores up that way. We have to leave the horses here.
Yeah. Sounds good.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
Need a boost?
I got it. Sure. We can go this way.
Swim across there.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
Or you could do the boost shit now. Probably. Excuse me.
Something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through. Hold on.
All right.
Here.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
Streets. Kind of like a bit of an oversight now. Looks like it was shot a while back.
The last patrol go through here.
Not sure. This way.
Well, I will try again next time. A lot of freaking dialogue in this episode. Thank you for watching and have a good one.